This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And guys, I can't get over how electric this Honolulu crowd has been ever since these superstars were announced. All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Junior Punk.
That's an impressive win right there. Great effort.
The bell has rung, and man, double underarm applied, up and just like that, it's all over. Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Going for it again. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Look out!
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Alexia Guillermo.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl.
Who takes one look at Otis? Look at Otis!
Good night! That could be it!
Guys, Otis might have this one sewn up.
One, very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. He just powered out there, Cole.
Big headbutt!
He wants it one more time.
Good night.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Looking for the quick cover. It's Otis.
One, two.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
How you establish dominance.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
I like it. His offense is second to none at times like this.
High impact crossbody.
Big back body drop.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
He could do it here.
One, two,
a kick out. This one's not over yet.
Ali still has some more high flying to do, apparently.
Once more, setting it up.
Super kick, a double super kick.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
I don't know if Otis can recover.
Two, three.
Oh, my God.
Man, what a match and what a win.
Here is your winner, Ali Fortune Fighter.
Picking up a major win. The bell is rung in the Hall of Famer, Million.
Uh-oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in. There it is. The figure four leg lock with the fly.
This might be it.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Boom, what impact.
And he's heading back in.
Spiked into the ring apron.
not much room out there.
DDT face first.
He's hoping at it quickly.
This one's far from over.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. Stomping down!
Axe handle finds the mark.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And here we go, Ted DiBiase with the cover.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Not yet.
If you remember, guys, after the Million Dollar Man failed to purchase the WWE Championship.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
He's just about there.
Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
His shoulders are down.
DiBiase has done it.
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
And the Million Dollar...
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And guys, we have an incredibly enthusiastic crowd in Santa Clara for this one.
Oh, incredible combo.
Toss to the outside.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
The running Meteora.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, no, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
That would have been a shocker.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Let's see if it's really over.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Keep your eyes on.
He's trying again.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Dan Post.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
He wants it. What? Going for it again.
What a punt. All he has to do is capitalize. Are we about to see it again?
What a slam.
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
The target's been acquired. And Lord Black has been eliminated.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
That is the strongman has finished. Been eliminated.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
German suplex.
Carefully measured.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind. Finn Balor covers.
From Sami Zayn.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Too early for that.
By Randy Orton. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be
a schoolboy. Here we go.
Fast press.
Boom, boom. Persistent barrage. A schoolboy. Here we go. Back into the ring. Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
What are we gonna see here?
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Neckbreaker. Sami Zayn makes the cover.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, we know it comes down. Sami Zayn, takedown. The Koji clutches him again. Only a matter of time before he taps out.
Can Sami's opponent hang on?
Only a matter of time. He lets the hold go.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh no.
Picture eliminated.
Execution.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Bang, nice. He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Carefully measured knee.
Here's the cover for the win.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
One, two. Can you believe it?
White has been eliminated.
Drop kick. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
There it is. Textbook snap suplex.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now. For
oh, look at this small package. Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Sling blade by Finn Balor. Back suplex.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Suplex.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, what impact.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue Thunderbomb.
This has got to be it.
He thinks he has it.
Near fall after near fall.
Hung up on the rope.
We got a cover.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Elbow smash! Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Randy Orton is on the attack.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack. He's going to go to the well.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Nobody does it better. He's going back to the well.
Oh, what a kick!
Has been eliminated.
What a big move.
Orton better not waste this opportunity.
Ooh! Ooh, what impact.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Harsh impact. Cover by Zayn! And another kick out. The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out. Orton looking on his game right now. What a win for Randy Orton. He is putting these unleashed powers to use.
Here is your winner, the Unleashed Apex Predator, Orton!
Big win here, guys!
These two were once an impromptu team.
Uh-oh. Caught him flush.
Oh, man. Dunn is in trouble now.
One, two, three. Strong has done it.
I didn't think he could.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
I thought these two were going to fight all night.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the square.
We're about to see one of the best to ever do that move.
Set up.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner.
Very nicely done and a very important victory.
Hey, this isn't just about...
This matchup between Seth Rollins.
Rollins looking for it.
The stop connects. Devastating.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Boom! Rip cord knee.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Seth Rollins is rolling now.
Seth Rollins wins.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
How many times?
Plenty on the line here in this huge fatal four-way match.
Oh, man.
Got the pump handle hooked. Point.
This is not good.
I don't think Rusev knows where he is.
Bro! Man, that was nasty.
So glad I bet on him to...
Rusev has been eliminated.
Huge turning point right here.
What an exclamation mark right there. Really just laying it in.
Oh! Ouch.
Down they go.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Shane is losing that fiery temper.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Elbow drop!
Inside the ring now.
Rude setting it up. Hallelujah!
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Plenty of fight left.
No, it's difficult to keep the Celtic Warrior on the mat.
You can say that again. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
under the rules here, the first superstar to get a pin or submission will be our winner. Should be a great one.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Oh my, down with authority. Now here it comes. Oh, impactful slam. What's he gonna do with it? Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
And pin down. Slam.
Check out Brood's offense. The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Harsh impact. That'll do it for the Irish curse.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Ah, then it's Brood with the offense.
A quick reversal by Sheamus.
Straight punch.
Double underhook applied.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Warrior.
This is what he feeds off of.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Back in from the floor.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Wow.